Hey everybody, what's up? So today is my first day basically up and about since I've been able to find a place where I'm able to rest. I've been able to stay with a friend, stay off my feet, allow this ulcer on my back to heal. So today what I'm going to do is spend some time at the library trying to find out what my options are for treatment of HIV. Since I've been homeless, I've been pretty much my own advocate. So I'm pretty much going to be my own advocate in navigating my way through this HIV thing as well. So I feel pretty good. Energy's up. And that's where I'm at. Thanks for all your emails of encouragement, letters of support. I really appreciate it.